What is crack-a-lackin', everyone? Welcome back to the channel and welcome to another reaction. And we have a new horror series coming to Amazon Prime. And Prime, you know what, to be honest, doing really good. There is so much content on that service. It's amazing. It's amazing. So, horror series, I don't know anything about this. Obviously, the trailer came out a few days ago. I stayed away from it because I really wanted to react to this. There have been some horror movies in the recent past that I watched clipped and spoiled myself. And now it's like not even worth watching the movies because I know the ending and all. So this one, I stayed away from the comments or, you know, I don't know if it's based on a book or whatsoever. So you know what? Let's just check this out.
Like a circle and a spiral. Like a wheel within a wheel, never ending or beginning, I'm never spinning.
Oh, copyright right here.
Like a snowball down a mountain, or a carnival balloon, like a carousel.
When you smile like that, there's something wrong.
Like a clock whose hands are sweeping as minutes out of space, and the world is like an apple. Whirling silently in space.
There you
like
go.
The circles that you find in the windmills of your
Oh, I thought somebody was gonna grab I knew it. What the hell? Oh shit.
What you gonna do?
Holy moly, what was that? What was that? Damn, that was a mind bend. That was a complete mind bend for me. Jeez, man, oh man, that was some, what were those movies? Us, right? Jordan Peele produced. This has like that kind of a atmosphere, you know, and I love this kind of stuff when it's not just horror in your face kind of thing, but there's like the psychological aspect behind it and it's like a slow burn, but hopefully with a good payoff. But still, like, I love that slow burn turn into horror and all that psychological stuff mixed into it. Looks fantastic. I mean, the picturization in some scenes was absolutely like a 10 out of 10. You know, I was trying to find a word there, but yeah, I no idea. Is this like based on a book? Is this based on something or some literature or something out there, a novel, whatever? Like the idea is there. Them, I kind of understand, kind of. It's the neighborhood that they're living in. The people around them are not what they seem kind of thing. So you get it, but it's them in a capital sense, right? If the title them is capital, so obviously there is more to it. Hopefully it doesn't turn into the, you know, satanic rituals or so. There were some hints in there, the way the fire and the Christ thing, in the back, the sign and all. I don't know. I'm trying to like dissect it because there were just so many jump cuts in the trailer. It was hard to actually grab onto each specific moment, but this, from what it seems obviously the neighborhood's crazy, whacked out, and there is some kind of ritual going on. At least that's what I think. So the trailer was really good. Obviously, I'm going to check this out because this is a really good first look at a trailer. It's what it was supposed to be. It gives you so many hints, but never actually told you anything, but give you enough to see so you can grab on and be excited. So yeah, that's kind of my take on it. That's all I could kind of dissect from my... Leave a comment below. Let me know what you all thought of this. Are you excited about this? Because it kind of is very similar in nature from what it seems like to those Get Out and especially Us. So yeah, leave a comment below. Let me know. And other than that, if you like this reaction, if you want to watch others, please go onto the channel. There are a whole lot of reactions there. Please go have a watch. And yeah, take it easy. Take care, and I will catch you all later. Until then, ta-ta, AK out.